Welcome to today's edition of Crypto Corner at InvestorIdeas.com, news on what's driving the cryptocurrency market. This podcast was sponsored by cryptocurrency payment technology Flip, a creation of FitPay Inc., a leading provider of cutting-edge payment technology and a subsidiary of NextID, traded on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol NXTD. NextID is a provider of healthcare devices as well as payment credential management and authentication platform services. Learn more about how to order Flip at fliptopay.com. And Crypto Corner is also sponsored by Genesis Blockchain Technologies, or GBT. GBT is a powerful cryptocurrency centralized decentralized exchange, which will include a broad range of services and benefits from cryptocurrency and blockchain markets development, while avoiding complications and risks arising from cryptocurrency ownership, transfer, and exchange. You can download the Genesis Exchange and Wallet app at Google Play and on the Apple App Store. Learn more at www.mygenesis.io. IBM's blockchain platform is live and available on the IBM data center in Melbourne, according to ZDNet. The platform is built on Hyperledger Fabric, which is an open-source blockchain project from tech consortium the Linux Foundation. The platform will also be available from the Sydney platform at the end of March this year. Head of Blockchain and Consulting Practice Leader for IBM in Australia and New Zealand, Rupert Colchester, told ZDNet, quote, "By its very nature, it's a distributed ledger technology, so often ledgers are running in different locations, and the demand for two is through clients and customers in this geography wanting to have high availability in the event of downtime and the like," end quote. SendFriend, a next-generation remittance company, has raised $1.7 million in funding from the likes of Barclays, Ripple, and the MasterCard Foundation, according to a press release yesterday. Utilizing Ripple's XRapid, SendFriend executes money transfers and cross-border payments to the Philippines, employing XRP as a liquidity vehicle. David Lighton, SendFriend's co-founder and CEO, said, quote, "We are humbled by the support of our investors who share in our vision to reduce the costs and improve the experience for the millions of overseas Filipino workers who send money home to support their families. This investment will allow us to build out our team, focus on community engagement and marketing efforts," end quote. Changpeng Zhao, or CZ, the CEO of crypto exchange giant Binance, announced via Twitter that the company's decentralized exchange, Binance DEX, will be released as a testnet version on February 20th. The testnet will be available publicly, and CZ encourages users to offer feedback. The Financial News reports that South Korean crypto exchange BitThumb plans to launch a trading platform in the United Arab Emirates. The project will be developed in partnership with Abu Dhabi-based firm Envelope. A representative from BitThumb told the Financial News, quote, "The partnership with Envelope will enable us to build a foothold in the Middle East as a global exchange. This year, we will diversify into a business centered on overseas business," end quote. And Cointelegraph reports that the government of Venezuela has imposed regulations and taxation on cryptocurrency remittances in the country. The National Superintendency of Crypto Assets and Related Activities, or SUNACRIP, is the body in charge of this regulation. The new requirements impose a maximum commission on remittances of 15%, applying to both individuals and legal entities. That does it for today's Crypto Corner. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact InvestorIdeas.com. Investor Ideas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the InvestorIdeas.com website. And this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products, services, or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more InvestorIdeas.com podcasts, please visit InvestorIdeas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Spotify, iTunes, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.com, and Google Play Music. For disclosure purposes, NextID is a PR, news, and social media featured company on InvestorIdeas.com.